either a lover or a hater. And let's be honest, hater. But Mika's theme is pretty awesome.
Battle Lounge.
They nailed it. Ryu! When did Ryu... God damn it, what happened to me? This isn't Smash Brothers. I don't play Ryu.
Did it send to your favorite character or what?
Yeah. I'm gonna keep that title to remind myself what to do. Alright, so anyway, I'm finally to the point where I think I might invite you.
Okay.
Got the pals! It's like someone... Is it DaBuzz? I think it's DaBuzz who, has Focus as his tag in Smash 4.
Mm-hmm.
To remind himself to focus. Oh, it's out! Shit, I should have bought the stage. Hold up. Well, okay, we gotta play this match first.
Right.
I think I have 7 Capcom dollars sitting in my Steam account. Did you get it already?
I'm summoning a storm.
Stage?
Yeah.
No.
He's your boy.
I know.
We're gonna go to the opposite of that stage. Fucking Biodome. See, and as long as you guys' score, you and Zane's score, are both below mine, I don't need to play online until you guys start passing me. And I don't need to play online because now it's been so long, I will most assuredly drop in score.
With that kind of attitude, of course you will.
Well, plus the character switch. It's just points are bound to go down the toilet quick.
Alright. How does...
I am
Rashid,
the turbulent
another
wind.
Another character in a
Remember
long
the
white
name
robe
well.
With a
Round one.
White hood on.
Fight!
Listen. Oh, I don't remember how to do this.
Oh, there was a plan in there. Oh, I thought I'd be done in time.
Forgot how to block.
Oh, you did.
Round two.
Nice work.
Fight.
Gotta pay. Should have been ready for that. Oh, you did.
No.
You rat and that.
A rat and set.
In other words, rat and that.
Look, man, I just, I got scat in my soul. You can't stop it.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I almost got you.
Go ahead.
Shooting Tex.
KO.
God damn, Mr. Buttons.
Push buttons.
Round two.
Oh, I noticed.
Fight.
Whoa, did you see that DP?
Well,
glad we got that out of the way.
Get it.
KO.
Not quite as graceful as I wanted it to be, but whatever you did.
Jab.
Jab pressure.
Final round.
Jab FT dub.
Fight.
Oh, you... Okay.
You lose.
Aegis Reflector.
Aegis Reflector. What an amazing transformation. And I'm just like, look at this transformation.
Round one. Fight.
Come on now. Okay, so there's not enough time to block if I do that. Gotcha.
You're gonna try to end your wake up for a change. Didn't work out that.
Oh, now, jab, that's supposed to solve all of the things.
Jab. Four jabs.
For win.
Right, the answer is only jab, no. You should have jabbed before you tried to jab, and also after you tried to jab.
Okay. rather. Damn it, get off me!
Wait, how fast is that?
Fast as fucking enough. If you want.
Fight.
Into the bison with ya!
Shit.
You win!
I like that one. I like both of them on this stage.
Yeah, they're both pretty good. I was expecting this to be a low tier stage ultra stage.
Round one. Fight!
Block.
No, I was doing that. No.
Trying to style.
KO.
There was no style to be had on that day.
Round two, fight!
Now. What? What just happened?
KO!
Okay, that was embarrassing.
Fight!
Well, that certainly wasn't a DP. Although, in retrospect, that probably was a bad idea, too.
I don't even remember how to crush counter, so... I think they were both pretty reasonable options.
Thunder!
I just don't have time to do that and then block. I always try to do that as like a make you do a worry about it, but it never quite plays out like that.
You're overthinking it. Less thinking, more jabs.
Yeah, I know, just get in people's faces and hit buttons, obviously it works.
Yeah, exactly. More jabs.
Your turn with Reseed is shut up. Oh, I didn't buy that stage, god damn it. It's okay, it wouldn't have been my pick.
Was it like Dubai or some shit?
I think it's quote unquote Middle East.
Right, of course.
Vega, Zongief.
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Good feelies in my tummy tonight. Metal.
Jesus Christ, I feel like it's like 10 o'clock. 6 o'clock yet. Good load of books.
Hello. Frickin' Luya.
My iron body is invincible!
Oh, boo.
Round one.
That was
fight.
Looking at the other one. Oh, that's... I don't remember how to geek. Something like that. Throw one of these in there. Alright.
You got it. What? Hey now. Doing way too much Barcelona.
Hey yo.
What? I didn't mean to EX.
Weird.
Totally honest.
Round two. Fight.
Muscle power! Muscle power, volume!
That's what I get for taking my coat off. Oh, nice.
I wasn't just smashing that, don't worry.
It's okay, it was nice nonetheless.
The cream.
Damn.
KO!
There's supposed to be a bitchin' command grab in there. It did not happen.
Final round.
Fight! No, that was a total misfire. Stop it! What are you doing, you maniac? Good timing. Dr. Strangicus yet, Mr. Doctor?
No.
Ah. Well, do.
Round one. Fight!
Ha! Damn.
Shit. Shit.
Oh, that did reach! I thought I was safe. Oh.
Fuck.
Why?
I fuckered it up. Nice.
Thank you. Serves almost no purpose.
Cunning.
I was counting the tiles, that's how I won.
Fight! Master power! What the hell?
I get down back. I know how to do that.
Don't worry, I tried that last.
And because of that, I like it even better this time. Oh, yeah. Yeah, jab. That's how we punish.
KO!
What?
Sorry. I amused the shit out of myself with that one, I'm not gonna lie.
You win!
Science. I didn't know that.
I'm a little proud of that. I only used the air to ground one basically for jumping over fireballs. And I only used the ground to air one for missing.
Round one.
I think I hit with it once, that one time way back in the day, probably in beta.
Oh yeah, I was gonna try to work that.
Ha! Boof. That should have been a grab. Not that my thumbs fucked up. My brain fucked that one. Well, that changes things. Kitsubanaboo!
No.
My beauty is unshakable.
I'll take
round
the
two.
You stand
up. Fight!
Shit.
Feel a little dirty about that finish. I thought I was reading a jump for what it's worth. Instead, you got gimmicked. You got gimmicked hard, Gary. No man deserves a gimmicking like that. So, it looks like you play Yuri and I'm gonna buy the stage. That's an awesome idea. I should go buy that stage.
Yeah. I don't actually play the Yuri and I don't feel like playing the Yuri in today.
Well, I suppose I can't argue with that. Stug Ace? El Stug Ace? Skies of Honor. Whoa, are we flying through the air? I'm surprised this stage even got the green light from health and safety. It's not like martial artists can just put suction cups on their feet. What if someone fell off? Oh, it's Rasheed's personal jet? Oh, I guess that makes it all okay. Thanks, Dan, for your summary. That was...
Battle Lounge.
Baller. Does the lounge still exist? Did it transfer hosts? Is that a yes?
Yeah.
Oh, well then, I'll just step into your world.
Sure, no, man, it's your world. I'm just living in it.
You goddamn right. You should pass off being in first, though. Go to the back of the line so I can pick that stage.
Okay. How do I do that?
I don't know, menus or something.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
You know, it's relevant when there's more than two people. Hey, let's do this. Now, what stage should we go to? I'll be delighted to know it's 76 degrees and
Skies of Honor.
Well, I mean, there's only one person to be on this stage.
Guardian.
Come on!
I mean, that's an appropriate name. He's like a bird.
I know.
I just got this overwhelming urge to go America all over their asses. So, that's what I'm gonna do.
This great stage here, bro.
No need for talk. Let's do this. Boy, it ain't too late to run off to mob now.
Round one. Fight.
Jesus Christ.
It's, we're on the pilot wing stage.
Right.
Oh.
Got my birdie.
Uh-oh. Oh no, that's a problem. Hey, that's gonna be a whimsy doodle. Are there stage ultras here? Because they could be pretty brutal.
I was thinking about it. Like, what? How do you even...
Round two.
I mean, it took them, what, like 9 months to put them in the vanilla levels, so...
I can't see those sudden booms. They're, like, right at the horizon.
Right?
Same color.
Oh, of course. Ha! It's embarrassing.
Move it, Sonic!
Maybe. Hurricane. I believe in miracles! Since he came along!
You sexy thing.
$5 says we're gonna go through this building here.
KO.
Now we'll never know, goddammit. Okay. Even made a sound.
Final round. Fight.
Bars all are up.
Ah!
KO.
There, there was a missing step in there. I was actually supposed to sweep and then B-trigger, and I, the music's not bad.
You didn't jab.
I mean, I'm not Nicali.
Trying to sweep and B-trigger, like, trying to link shit and that.
No. I don't link things with Guile. No. Please don't get that idea. Guile doesn't have combos. He has fireballs and flash kicks. And he can do this! Oops, that's not the one I was looking for. There, that's the one. Right, just jab.
KO.
Up in the air, Junior Birdman.
Round two. Fight.
Time to face this fear head on.
Now I'm gonna have my fun with it.
No, I didn't. All over their asses.
Right on the taints.
You win.
Sonic taint.
I got the need. The need for a probably slow moving but reasonably large airplane.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that's fucking interesting.
KO.
That's what fighting your Rashid feels like, but from full screen the entire time instead of half.
Round two. Fight.
Yep. Oh, it did reach out and touch somebody.
Fuck.
KO.
Smash. You just mash.
You mash. Win.
Yeah, but I have to charge back before I mash it. That means it's premeditated mashing. Or preparedness mashing, really. Yeah, it's more. When you hear charge character, you think like, oh, I have to know what move I'm going to do a second in advance, and no, it's really just a matter of holding it when you can.
Round one.
Preparedness.
Fight.
Not plannedness.
Fast enough.
Oh, there was bow bow. What? I know.
KO.
Pew 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 pew. America. You don't deserve
it. Round two.
America.
Fight.
I mean, Australia. Practically British. Damn. Does it have to make that sound? Oh, the double bullhorn! Who would see that coming? Not this guy. Oh, that'll do it.
KO.
That will do it. Nice work. You ate enough that fucking round. I refuse to believe
Fight.
That.
When you block. It's weird.
What's that?
I don't know. Just making shit up here.
Oh, and I didn't have full meter. Why would I try to super there? That's ridiculous.
You lose.
Just silly.
That's just, well, good round.
Just silly.
Everything's coming up baddie! Your hairdo is way more threatening. I at least have a blunt hairdo. You look like a goddamn battle axe. I mean, a very misshapen battle axe. One with a
Fight.
Hideously warped handle, but... Yep. Oh, that really reached.
No way.
That's embarrassing. Whoa. Oh, that wasn't what I wanted at all. Why would I sign up for this?
KO!
Kill him with the hammer.
I was indeed nannered, but it was not enough.
Kill him.
Round two.
Kill him with it.
Fight.
That's... Oh, hail immortal Hydra. What just happened?
I don't know what to do.
Ha!
Push buttons.
KO!
Jeff, oh, Jeff. You didn't get a perfect! Jeff. You didn't get
Jeff.
A perfect!
Jeff!
Final
what
round.
The fuck was that?
Fight!
Fucking sandbagging me, Fickerson? Whoa, flash kicks, I got those. What? What?
KO!
Well fought, sir.
Yeah, this is a good round.
That was an epic battle on this day.
You win!
But in the end, I win America. All over their asses.
It's good America, right, boss? Maybe like one more set. Yeah, I gotta ease back into it.
Okay.
Don't want to get, you know, too much at once, you know.
Fair enough.
Skies of Honor.
Gonna play Beast Man.
Next time.
I'm summoning a storm.
Alright. Focus, but don't focus attack. It's got home field advantage.
Devour our power.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. Remember the name well.
Round one.
Shouldn't your robes be going
Fight.
Nuts up here?
Shouldn't your hair?
Yeah. Excuse me. God damn it.
Fuck, that's heavy.
I learned that trick from Guile. It's harder with him though, because it's easy to accidentally trigger super if you buffer a DP too hard. What? I feel I was cheated.
KO.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Persian.
Final round. Fight.
Fight. What the fuck? I thought my medium is supposed to be my invincible DP.
KO!
That was just horseshit. That's what that was.
Horseshit. You lose.
Oh, it says his name on the side of the jet. Do you see it down there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, on the reveal photo, he had his tornado at the end, so it kind of looked like the O.
Round one. Fight!
God damn it.
Where's my jab? I pushed jab.
Oh, I believe you pushed jab.
In between that jab and that jab, I pushed jab.
Round two.
Like, it's just a big block string. There's no, like, I'm just fucking playing the Rashid minigame.
Raw thunder! Showtime! Finish!
I should think you should be grateful. I didn't know I could skip the stomp. That was kind of an accident.
Final round. Fight!
That's it. It's just like stick a jab in there where you can. Learn where you can stick a jab in there and do that.
Yep.
That's the Rashid minigame. And I don't know how to play it without Nikali.
Round one. Fight!
What?
Raw thunder!
KO!
Yeah.
Round two. Fight!
Someday I want to play a fighting game where the anti-air buttons function as anti-airs.
See, I even fucking tumbling rolled and you jabbed me out of it. Enough of this furious assault.
I tech that. I don't care if you are sorry.
Roar! Thunder!
KO!
Jab pressure!
Couldn't get out of the way of that jab!
Yeah, yeah, it's all I got. No, it's not all he got. He has pretty much all the tools.
Final round. Fight.
He has really stubby legs. Ha! Total misfire. What? God damn it.
KO.
Damn it. Oh, good fight.
Yes.
Is that it? Is that three?
I don't know.
It certainly feels like it.
I don't think so.
Okay.
No, I think so.
You're an animal, Wolverine!
Round one. Fight!
How? Motherfucker. Who fucks mothers? Who does that? Actually, I guess that's pretty popular. From what I hear. Whoa. Just fucking end it. Jesus Christ.
Round two.
Let them
fight.
Roar! Thunder! Showtime! Finish!
Devour!
I had a plan.
I believe you.
KO!
Now we've got full vigor, full V trigger going into the next round. Oh.
Final round.
Vigor. Full vigor.
Fight!
Oh, shut up! Damn. Good link.
Super
you
cool.
Wish.
Yeah. One time I want to just fucking mash out super. Nope.
Round one.
We're in this.
Fight!
Good enough.
Final round. Fight.
Roar! Thunder!
Oh, there's no wall there.
I am the wall.
Can't do that. Can't do that. Build a wall.
There you go. Now you're learning. You should play online, man. You need the platinum now. You know what it's at.
KO!
Ooh, nice.
Thank you.
Good set. Good set.
And you, sir. And you.
You win!
From the wall.
From the windows to the wall.
Jam.
Until the sweat drips off my ball. You didn't sandbag, did you?
No.
You're not lying to me, are you?
No.
Okay, just check. I believe you. Then, yeah, good fight.